Oh, jeez.
Jesus.
Oh, you spilling everywhere. Well, I'm gonna wipe that crap off now. That's annoying. What'd the person do, like?
Oh, it's sensing.
Dude's a Pizza Planet truck! How's it going, guys? I'm Dr. Zed. I'm out here enjoying the ride. I'm out here with Fun Dip for life. That's another guy with the DRZ 400 SM. We're just gonna go hit that trail again that we saw and took. I could be out too late, but I'll make the most of it. That dude had no reflective stuff on at all. I barely saw him, even with my headlight. That's stupid. No, we're totally spinning. Whoops. What the heck is up with these things on people's dashboards? It's like, could that have been the same car that we saw after leaving the gas station? Went and saw Deadpool 2 today. I think that was a pretty good movie. Look at my mirror and his headlights up. But yeah, there's something about the storyline that just made me enjoy it. Maybe it was like the fact, never mind, I'm not gonna go to the spoiler town, but just the storyline, I really enjoyed it, especially compared to the first movie.
Yo. What's up with the things on people's dashes?
Oh, those are lift things. For lift drivers?
Oh, okay. I was trying to figure, that's why there's so many of them.
Yeah.
Well, now I feel stupid.
Then we can go explore the cave.
Oh, jeez. Well, I know that road connects to that trail.
Yeah.
So we could go that way. Come on, those. What?
That road got worse.
Yeah.
I don't remember it going like that the whole time.
Nope.
Find out where we are. Let's go.
Oh, this road has gotten worse too. They don't want us to have any fun around here. Grab key and phone.
Yes.
Oh, I think that's a campground.
Like, oh, there is somebody.
I'm out.
Oops.
Cue the outro. Car rolls up. Welp. Break a leg out here. That's on us.
Yep.
That'd be a stupid phone call. So, hey,
where
Dad.
Where are you?
Hey, Dad. Get some bolt cutters.
Yep. Leave a note. Uh-oh. We were here.
It's like that gate is unlocked. Oh, well.
I forgot I put it in gear so I didn't roll away. I'm not one of those people who normally does that. Probably should be though. I'll eventually pay for it.
Okay. So anyway, oh no.
Bye, bud.
Baby, don't leave me. I'm gonna end today's video here. If you guys like what you see, want to see some more of this type of stuff, make sure you hit that like button. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Dr. Zerb out.
That road is NSFW. Not safe for wheelies.
Yeah.